Well, it's so good to be with you this afternoon. Does this guy have an incredible life or what? What do you think? Sir Richard Branson, this is an amazing life.
You're a lucky guy.
Lucky man. Richard was asking me, why is it that this conference attracts so many really successful people when you're already successful? And what I've heard is a common theme here from everyone is that it's because these are successful people, they're high achievers. In fact, you have to be an overachiever to be at this conference, but they're all hungry. We're all still really hungry to not only try to be the best, but be even better than that, to have impact and make a difference in the world. And so I just want to take a moment to thank Pat Meyer at the World Business Forum, her staff, all the sponsors. Has this been a rocking couple of days at the conference? Shall we give them a big round of applause? Well done.
Mark Thompson is the CEO and co-founder of the Virgin Unite Entrepreneur Initiative. He is one of the most successful senior business communication executives and angel investors of our time. Mark Thompson has been a board member and advisor to Fortune 500 and Global 100 companies. He was a member of the board of directors and audit committee of Best Buy Enterprises. A New York Times best-selling business author, Thompson co-authored the international bestseller, Success Built to Last, the sequel to Jim Collins and Jerry Porras's Built to Last, and co-authored with Brian Tracy, Now Build a Great Business. Mark Thompson's latest best-selling book is about how you can double your value as a leader and how you and your organization can become one of the world's most admired businesses. He is Charles Schwab's former Chief Customer Experience Officer, Chief Communications Officer, and Chief of Staff, reporting directly to the founder, Charles Chuck Schwab himself, starting in 1987. During his tenure, the company's customer assets grew tenfold to more than $800 billion and over 5 million client accounts.
Leadership is more personal than ever. It has more than ever to do with each and every one of you being able to recruit people to your idea of this dream, your idea of what you want to execute here. They have to be able to be willing to take the leap of faith and take a bet on you, take a risk that they can make a difference and have impact under your leadership.
30 years of research and interviews with hundreds of successful leaders around the globe, Thompson helps transform both businesses and individuals alike to boost sales and lead change.
And I really appreciate what you did for our sales organization today. I thought you did an excellent job of incorporating our priorities, our focus in our business right now into your message in a way that was very, very relevant for our organization, very inspiring, and really gave us a lot of perspective on what we are doing right now has been accomplished in other industries and other organizations, and we can do it too. So thanks very much.
I can't think of many entrepreneurs who've had an impact on so many different industries at the same time. And you've been able to do this at a high performance with many different industries. Most of us here have to specialize. We end up going deep. We try to make that work for customers. How have you been able to perform so well in many industries, and how do you actually choose something to invest in?
Most of the big brands specialize in one area. And so if we can find a brilliant people to run it, people who really care about people, give them a lot of freedom to make mistakes as well as to make good things, don't second guess them all the time. People like yourself come and brainstorm with us, so thank you for that.
Could you just give a round of applause to someone that you love, that you feel has made you successful? Could we do that right now? One, two, three, let's give it a... Yeah. Nothing worthwhile gets done alone. Can you guess how many companies, once having achieved your level, can go on in the next 3 to 5 years to continue to expand and grow their market share? Once you get to this inflection point, you know how many it is? Turns out to be... only 1 in 15 companies can do it. I'm convinced that you folks here at Rite Aid, you're the 1 in 15. Are you with me on this? Are you one of... Do each of you believe that you are the 1 in 15 that's going to make this company rock? Are you going to do it? Absolutely. And I'm glad to hear that. Because you know what? With the level of effort that you're putting in, talking to management here, how hard you're working, you deserve it.
You deserve the absolute best.
Before every keynote presentation, Thompson and his team will reach out to interview your customers and managers to make sure the keynote is right on target. Video excerpts from the interviews are incorporated, creating a one-of-a-kind presentation.
Overall, the presentation was so entertaining and educational because of the way the video clip was incorporated into the presentation style. I think the audience really enjoyed it.
And he really embodies the values and the culture and preaches and lives the values and the culture that we've embodied for the last 10 years. Integrity, passion, productivity, everything that we believe has taken us to the next level.
Mark, you just did a phenomenal job in front of 300 senior executives, Fortune 500 companies in marketing and logistics have all told me how much you brought to the table and what they've taken away to back to their office, immediate action to grow their business. So thank you. It was wonderful.